Alright guys, so we're continuing off with The Witcher. We're loading up. Should be out there. Load. We're in a rush, we're in a hurry, I forgot what we're supposed to do. I believe we're supposed to kill somebody. But, yeah. Look how fast the loading screens are. Less than a minute. Unlike Fallout, you know? It takes forever. Look at this. The running's the same way as Fallout, though. Alright, let's go... Why am I supposed to go back there? Quest. Give me my quest. Quest. Let's see, I can go this one. The Witcher. The Witch. I lit the fire in the chapel, but that didn't help. To really help me to learn about the bees, come from, and location, da-da-da. I should visit the witch. Got it. So these are the storylines compared to these are not storylines. Got it. So yeah, let's go to the store, the witch, I guess. Hold on, where's she at? I go this way. Just because I can't walk through the freaking forest. Kind of sucks, but oh well. Oh, and just to end it, I got wolves to deal with. You see that one right there? Yeah, I'm about to die too. So I'm gonna run instead. No, bad. I am Naruto. I can move my katana all over the place. My katana is like a blade sword. Oh, you got annoyed. You put it away, didn't you, huh? You got annoyed. Compared to this dog that was chasing me. Okay. Oh, look. The dog over there. Nope. A monkey. Fat man. More hound dogs. Right. You know what? I'm resting. Screw this, I'm resting. Now you're dealing with him. No, let me rest, for God's sakes. Oh, great. Nope, I'm running. I had to run until I either get there or something. And then you got a bigger dog over here. And he doesn't budge. No, I'm not gonna help you. Screw you. Eh, monsters. Monsters. No, screw you. Got bigger problems to deal with here. Where's she at? Oh, she's in bed. Wait. Why does she have a kid here? Doll? Ingredients?
What do you want?
I need to know where the bees come from.
I need to know where the beast came from.
Why ask me?
Aren't witches wise in the ways of magic?
Yes, but this beast is beyond me. Although I know someone. He's a strong source and a diviner. What he knows we could not hope to imagine. However, if I were to give him a certain potion...
Won't it hurt him?
No need to fret, he'll be fine. Bring me the petals of 5 white myrtle and your questions will be answered. Myrtle grows outside the village.
Petals, 5 white... I don't know.
It's yours.
Oh, that's... Okay, and you said you have some, right? Hey. Hey. Dumbass woman. Can I rest here, then? Yeah, I want to rest for like maybe 4 days. Stop looking at me, guys. Jesus. Give me a whole 24 hours. It's at 24. There we go. You're just going to stand there and just watch me. Wait, no. Woman.
What do you want?
Thank you. For God's sakes. So we got new information for this one. White petals, and then this one. For this one, we still don't know even know where to go. Anything for this one? No. Health bar is up. Potions. Okay, let's do these before we go to this one. Which one's path? Chapter one are these. Path are this ones. That don't really matter. Let's go for this one. Let's get white petals. Track on the map. They don't show. Oh, they're over here. Okay. Let's go. Yeah, rice. I like dogs. Screw you, dogs. Screw you. Just to end it, I had to go and find petals. I got all these dogs out here. He's dead. Can I search? No. You should have surrendered. Damn it. Something in here I need. I just don't know it.
Surprising, given that every mercenary played.
So how do you play?
Let's shoot around, I'll show you.
Okay. Oh, click to roll. Bidding rises. But he has three. The opponent has three kind. You have got into a pair. Should I double? Fine. Am I earning or losing? I lost, didn't I? What the hell? I lost. Yeah. How can I get out of this game? Oh, I won. Nice. Oh, great. Wait, one. Match one. So I lost. Okay, whatever. I don't care about this game. I ain't gonna be betting on people on this. I'll just kill him. Is that all I learned from this? Is that all I came here to learn? For God's sakes. I really don't care. So I came here for what? Do we know each other? Village? Where is Al? It's been a long time since.
It's been a long time since I've heard mention of Salamandra. Do you know anything about them?
I think they're a group of bandits who terrify the locals. Yesterday, they returned a boy they'd whipped with a lamia.
A lamia?
A mayhem crop with small barbs and hooks. It rips away skin and flesh with each strike. Most civilized countries have banned them. The boy was delirious, muttered something about a ransom and the reverend. Sadly, he grew feverish, and he died that night.
Thanks. I may stay longer than I planned.
Why the interest in Salamandra?
They killed someone I was fond of, and stole something of mine.
I wouldn't want to be them.
Do we know each other?
It's me, Shawnee. Don't you recognize me? Whatever happened to you? I heard you died during a massacre in Rivia.
Unfortunately, I lost my memory. I recall the last few weeks, nothing more.
I'm afraid I can't help. Medicine's a fledgling science here in the north. I can say that your memory might come back on its own.
It's not that bad. I'm actually getting used to it.
I hate to admit it, but sorcerers are somewhat more effective at this than we are. Maybe one of them could help.
What brings you to this village?
I'm traveling to St. Libiota's hospital in Vizima to help fight the Catriona plague.
When are you leaving?
Once I've helped the victims of the dog attacks, I guess. I can't abandon them. It'll delay me, but some are certain to die without my aid.
Where's Alvin?
Abigail, a local soothsayer, offered to care for him. I hope I did right in trusting the boy to her. She seems strange.
I'll look in on them.
Thanks, Geralt.
I guess that's all the quest lines. Wait, but what am I supposed to do here? Am I supposed to talk to this guy? Hold on. Sends me back over here. But what's the quest? No.
Whoa!
Some tournament going on?
We beat each other for coin.
Interesting.
Fat Fred will rearrange your face, just show me your gold.
How much?
25 orans.
Alright.
I'm in.
Why can I not move?
Forgot to kill you, you bastard.
Who wants to get slapped? I'm itching to it somehow.
Oh, I'm about to get knocked out.
No,
And I'm out. I got knocked out. I am a witcher and I got knocked out.
Who wants to get slapped?
What am I supposed to do? Wait.
You may fight well with swords, but you're wretched at fist fighting.
Shut up.
Return tomorrow. Lose another 25 orans.
Nah.
Did you want to ask me something?
No. The fact that they have a back door and doesn't use it throws me off. Okay, so who do I talk to?
When will Vizima's gates open?
Plague and city mix poorly.
How long must I wait? They'll open when the plague ends.
Maybe I'm not supposed to go through this one. Maybe through here.
Be alert.
Greetings.
Greetings.
What a despicable place. I'm trapped here with my goods while my wife and children wait in the city.
Why is that?
Vizima's gates are closed due to the plague. The gods be my witness. Nothing ruins trade like an epidemic.
I guess we just have to wait.
Most of the diseased have died off, but the beast and bandits now spread their own terror. All we're missing are tax collectors.
Can I ask you something?
Yes?
What's with this plague?
What of it? 'Tis some variety of the bubonic. To be safe, I avoid any who appear even slightly ill. Aren't you afraid?
I'm immune to infectious diseases.
My grandfather claimed the same, insisting all the while that his bubonic ulcers were merely boils.
May the ground lie lightly upon him.
Yes?
Tell me about the beast.
I overheard it described as a phantom, appearing from nowhere, murdering those with a heavy conscience.
Interesting.
Royal officials would make a true feast for the beast, and other ghosts serve it. Apparently in the form of untiring bloodhounds.
I'll have to ask the locals.
Yes?
Any bandits in the outskirts?
Indeed. They call themselves the militia and extort bribes. Also, some sect from Vizima may have arrived here.
Do these men wear the salamander sign?
Never met them. But if they are a sect, the Reverend ought to know something.
I'll ask him.
Yes?
You know what? Maybe let me talk to the big ogre.
What do you want? Give me a beer. Your kind's not welcome here.
I said I wanted a beer.
We have no more. Very well. I'll see what I have.
Good man.
Everyone drink up. We're closing.
Innkeeper, do that again and I'll get angry. Wouldn't want that, would you?
No.
All right. I'll just tend to my business and be on my way.
What can I do for you?
I'm a witcher.
Bah, by the eternal fire.
Have any work for me?
No. Ask the Reverend.
Okay, I'll speak with him.
What can I do for you?
Why the gloom?
I don't talk to strangers.
Do you for 5 orans?
That I talked to a bar guest all day.
it's time I was on my way.
What can I do for you?
I'm looking for someone who stayed at this inn.
Look around the tables, but at night guests retire to their rooms. Return tomorrow if you must talk to them.
All right, I'll look around.
What can I do for you?
Got a room?
Yes, for you, 5 orans.
Okay, we gotta figure out what's in here. Now, what we gotta do. Okay. So I gotta find the petals. Does he sell any? That's a real question. Does he sell any? What about the little dude? Where is he at?
From Mahagan. The Breckenriggs are pressuring me.
The Breckenriggs? Who are they?
My future in-laws. I'm to wed Eudora Breckenrigg soon, but my father-in-law-to-be puts too much stock in material things. The common cause mine where I worked after the war was a complete failure. I blame it on the bloody times.
Can you tell me more about the squirrels?
They're non-human little shits who are fed romantic tales. They've taken up arms to fight for freedom and other ideals. During the war with Nilfgaard, Emir used them to wreak havoc in the kingdoms. I don't know who supports them now.
Can you play poker for serious money?
You'd be surprised how popular it is. Fortunes have been made and lost. There are those who take it very seriously indeed. Join? Geralt, it's not a sect. Ask around. Though professionals aren't likely to waste time playing novices.
Any idea where I can start?
Around here? Odo, he's got red somehow. I know Aaron and Mikko play. And there's me. They're all small fry besides me. But don't fret, I'll give you an edge. The real action is in Vizima.
When will I no longer be a novice?
Win a few times and word will get around. You need to get 3-4 games under your belt. You'll get the idea.
I guess. I got a new quest. Really not something I wanted. I'm mainly looking for... You think the petals are in here? Can I salvage them? To petals, track it. So he's right back here. Ran it off there, guys. But if you guys like what you guys see, just like, comment, share, do all the cool things, and don't forget, I'm still trying to figure out this game. So yeah, later.